at a reverse rate. We have done the new floor, we have got the sewer up and running. Everything's working great now. But my question was, the old board, they have to pump full of concrete and cap each end of it. It will be of no use from now on. We'll never be able to use that board again. Right now, the water in around Harvey's and all does not loop into another main. It's just a main that comes in, beats Harvey's, and then dead ends right there at 122. In the future, maybe not 5 years or whatever, but in our future, we're going to end up having to loop that water main to be able to get the pressure we need for any building that Mr. Coleman may want to do in there, which you guys talked about, new buildings going in there. And fire protection will be at a, it's a little pun at a dead end, but that's what it will be. You're going to lose a lot of pressure unless we tie that and loop it in. Okay, what I would like to see us do is go ahead and run that water main. It's 180 feet. And utilize that casing that the old sewer was in. The old sewer.
But water's on the other side of the street.
Right.
So you got to go under 122.
Right. So we won't have to bore this time. We can utilize DOT as checking it out for now. I'm looking at a permit. They're saying that it's feasible to go ahead and use that casing for water, a new water main. And you're talking, what was the price of the water, the sewer main at this time?
Sewer main is $50,000.
Okay. So we're looking to save around $50,000 for
that. So we're going to be stuck pumping full of concrete, the pipe?
Nope. All you do is cap the end with brick on each side.
So the pipe is a
right.
And that's what an 8-inch water will be?
6 inch.
Okay, now, you're talking about having pressure problems. I've had a number of residents over your district, over Jacqueline, on David Ridge, that had various pressure. Now, is that the same issue?
No.
Because
this wasn't affect our area, you know.
Because they had pressure problems.
Yeah. I didn't know we did have any
pressure problems.
Well, maybe that's something we need to check out. But anyway, I mean, I would like to see it done. We did get the cost estimate in today for it. I'm not pleased with the cost estimate. Go ahead and let you know it's $18,501. You should have an email. We send it out right before the meeting, because that's when you got it. But it's $18,000. Go ahead and get that 180-foot loop. I'm going to get back in touch with the engineer tomorrow and talk with him, because they did not give me a unit cost from each item. They just give me a lump sum. And to me, I think this is a little excessive.
Well, what about just putting the water main from the north side of 122 through that pipe and put a cap on it?
Well,
and just do that portion until we need
it. I would like to do it later, but I still have to get permission. If they let us do that, we can do that.
Just do, you know, just get a pipe in that location.
Mm-hmm.
So that should be us. As far as our life there.
Yeah.
We will remember it, so we're going to run going on some plans somewhere tonight.
We're going to bury that time capsule. I'm not pleased with this price, and if we can't get the price down, we'll probably end up doing something.
And when they sell that, or they sell that property and want to build, then we got the water main right there.
They also assume that the water main is underneath one of the cameras.
Yeah.
Do what?
Is the water main underneath 122 coming?
Yeah, it's about 2 foot in the roof.
Where's Mars?
Is this the section that was supposed to be built with concrete originally?
Yes.
They're not going to do that now? Is that not lower the cost of their... estimate for?
Well, they did read that on here, so.
They what?
They did not put this on here.
It's about $5,000 that they saved from the original expenditure.
So we ought to be able to put that, set it back, put these pipes in there, that.
We can buy the pipe, lot cheaper. Well, I say a lot cheaper, it's only price, but the contractor just went marked it up, so. But that's what they, maybe they didn't have to get, that's what.
Well, can't we take, put a pipe in here, 6-inch pipe, and cap it off?
He's not that near, keep it for, oh, right now, they're waiting on us to either do this.
For concrete.
Or either for us to do it for.
Yeah, but I mean, why would they not allow public works department to put a 6-inch pipe underneath the house?
Well, we don't have the boring machine to make the boring.
Pardon?
We don't have the boring machine.
Now you're talking about floating.
Yeah, you still got the boring, still got to cut that pipe.
Yeah, we got to cut the pipe under 120, or 2 foot on 122, you said?
Yeah, we don't have a machine to cut that big hole.
We don't have a tablet machine, no, that's your name.
You don't have a saddle to go around that?
You have a saddle, but you got to cut that pipe.
Yeah.
Okay.
Well, why don't you get a price two ways, we should get the price down to $900.
I'm gonna, let me talk with them about getting those prices, I'm just gonna.
Now, when you're talking about DOT, that ditch out, or that hole under, or 122, the extra.